Hello everyone, in this episode of NutriMantra podcast, we will be talking about the effect of herbal medications on liver. As we've always heard that herbal medications do not have much side effects, but excess of everything is bad, and this has come out in this latest study. In this study, which was published in the Journal of Clinical and Experimental Hepatology, it was revealed that excessive intake of giloy juice during the coronavirus has led to liver injury in many people. The findings of this study have clearly revealed that intake of herbal immune booster during COVID-19 induced liver injury in people. The study was taken into account during the September 2020 to December 2020 amongst patients who were admitted to hospital for complaint of jaundice and lethargy, and a thorough examination found that all of them had a history of taking herbal concoctions which were made with giloy. So we can say that everything, if taken in right amounts, are safe, but if they are taken in excess, they can actually harm. This herb, which was highly used and highly promoted and recommended as an immunity booster, is really, really good. It is packed with antioxidants, which fight free radicals, removes toxins, purifies blood, prevents liver diseases as well. But again, if you take it in excess, then definitely it will do you more harm than good. So there is a question: should you not consume giloy? No, it's not like that. As per the Ministry of Ayush, giloy should be consumed 500 milligram if it's in extract form, or 1 to 3 gram powder twice daily with warm water for 15 days or 1 month. And then you should definitely give it a break. So friends, I can tell you that if you take it in recommended amounts, then definitely you will not suffer with such symptoms. Be judicious in what you are consuming. Stay happy, stay healthy, and keep listening to NutriMantra. Bye-bye.